Boys Like Girls with their first new song, Blood and Sugar. I really, really enjoy this comeback. I'm not sure how long it's been since they last released an album. So let me just check. 11 years ago. So 11 years ago was their last album. Okay, this sounds very different to their older stuff, and I really like how different it sounds. Like, it still sounds still fun. It still feels like a fun, more mature version of their older stuff, but just poppier, if you know what I mean. Sorry for this amount of sneezing, guys, but I really, really enjoy this track. I would definitely listen to this again. This is a very summer vibe track. I mean, the shirt says it all, but I really, really, really enjoy this. I'm really looking forward to see what else they put out after this. Maybe a full album announcement soon, maybe. Hopefully so, maybe a tour. I would love to see these guys live. I've never got the opportunity to see them live. When, obviously, back in the days of these albums, from like 10 years ago. But I would love to see him if they came over to the UK. So, if you guys are coming over to the UK, I'm going to be there. Try not to sneeze again. And I kind of like how they've gone with, I just noticed like everything is all in capitals now, like the big pop rock sort of like big capital letters in the names. That's a cool little thing just that I noticed, but I really, really enjoy this overall, and I would definitely listen to this again without a doubt. Hopefully I can keep this video up on YouTube without it getting removed all the time because of the block on the video, possibly. But I really, really enjoy this song, guys. Let me know what you guys thought about it in the comment section down below. I would love to see what you guys think of this. Obviously, I think new sound. I'm not sure. I can't remember if they did this on the last album or not. But if this is like a brand new sound, let me know what you guys thought about it in the comment section down below, guys. And until the next video, guys. Peace.